To add someone to your course site, click More Tools and choose Classlist. Click Add Participants and Add Existing Users. Use the search field to type in the person's name or net ID. Click Search. Scroll down and select the person that you want to add to your course site. Give them a role and assign them to a section. Click Enroll Selected Users. Now you're done. When you see the Classlist page, you'll see everybody who's in your class. Click the course name to get back to the course homepage.